Great. So today we are going to talk about stretching. You know, as a sportsman, exercise without stretching will lead you to many body pains. That's why we are here today to learn how to stretch the body. So before you start exercise, we need some stretching stuffs. And when we talk about stretching, hope you guys all know stretching. So without wasting my time, let's move on. So before you start exercise, first, I always start from top to down. But most people start from down to up. It depends on how you do it. So guys, follow me and let's do this. So before I start, I will start from my head. So I will move the head to the right side. I will use my right hand to push my head to the right side. So you wait for, normally I used to count maybe 1 to 20. So you too, you can use 1 minute, 10 seconds, anything you want as you like. So let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Yes. And you switch to the left side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Great. And now I will go down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. I go back up, upwards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, good. So now we have clockwise and anti-clockwise. So now we are going to move our head anti-clockwise. So you go like this to the left side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 is okay. You switch to clockwise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Actually, 15 is not good. It's too much because you feel some dizzy. So I prefer, if you want to turn your head, I prefer you turn 10 times or 7 times. Okay, so let's move on. So from the head, then you come to the hand. So we stretch the hand. You push the left hand here and you put the right hand like this. And you count your 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. And you switch to the right side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay. Now we are going to push the hand at our back. So we will hold the left hand, then we push, we use the right hand to push it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, we switch to the other side. 1, use the left hand to push the right hand at your back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, good. So this time, we move to our waist. So we bend down low, and we go like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, we switch to the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, relax the body. You can shake the body small. Okay, now right leg forward, and you push the left hand. Then you hold the left hand with your right hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 is okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Now we stretch our shoulders. We go like this. 1. Let's go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 is okay. And we go like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we switch. 1, 2, good. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So as you see, gradually we are moving from up to down. Now you come like this, you go like this. 1, come on. 2, we build our chest and our arms. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Great. Okay, now guys, we are moving to our waist. We have to, you just hold your waist like this. This time also we have clockwise and anti-clockwise. That is left side and right side. So before, let's start moving our waist to the right side. Then after, we switch to the left side. Let's move it. 1, we go 20, 2, slowly. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, slowly. 9, 10, 11, 12, we are going 15, 12, 13, 14, 15. Now we switch to the anti-clockwise, that is the left side. Let's move. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, relax. Now we go down like this. We go low at our back. Just stay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, we go inside. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, we shake inside. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, relax the body. Are you throw your legs small? Yeah, good. So this time you use the right hand to hold the left leg. So we hold it like this. Then the left hand, we count 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Then we switch to the knee. 1, 2, 3, don't fall down, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, we bend down and we stretch our arms. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. We go down. So now we use the left hand also and we pick right leg, foot. We hold it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, straight to the knee. 1, 2, don't fall down. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, we stretch our arms. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, relax. Shake your legs. Now you go again on the legs. It's very important because we have to build the thighs. The right leg, hold it like this. Hold the right leg. Don't fall down. We go 10, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, switch to the forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, straight it. 1, 2, only 5. 3, 4, 5. Relax. Reach up. So we switch to the other side. Go back course. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Great. Move forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, push it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Great job. So you shake the body small, relax. Good. Now we pull forward, the left back. So we go like this. Don't bounce inside. If you bounce inside, it's very dangerous. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, switch to the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, last one. When we go down, we do like this. Stay low. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, 10 to the right side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch to the left side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Great, guys. Awesome job. So we are done for today. And this is how we stretch the body. And hope you guys enjoyed the video. One thing I want you to do is that anytime you wake up early in the morning, stretch your body. If you want to do exercise, stretch your body before you exercise. Because stretching is very important. Without stretching, and let's say you're a footballer, you kick a ball, anything, you can get muscle pull or cramp. Good to see you guys. See you next week. Bye.